AJC. And this is who I'm trying to be. She was the fourth black woman with a PhD. Her name is Anna Julia Cooper. And she didn't let nobody press up or mess up her knowledge quest. She was an educator, teaching young people. And she taught for many years in Washington. She used a tablet to work. She proved that learning is a habit. You gotta use it. Even though black women scholars weren't the norm, Anna Julia Cooper knew that she could perform. Learning French in the morning and Latin in the evening. Deep education is our path to freedom. And jokers are wild because they thought they were tame. A strong black woman with no shame in her game. Those folks are enemies, not even a friend of me. Because she knew being great was in her destiny. Determined. She didn't put her work on pause, working hard because she knew that her work had a cause. She wrote a book they called A Voice from the South to say some remember women are the ones that we all come from. And they shouldn't have to suffer or be treated rougher. We need to protect her so we can all live better. Fight for what she knew was right with a good fight. It's Anna Julia Cooper, alright? She ain't no joke.